How do you get out of the Ukraine war?
The Ukraine war is easy to get out of. In the Minsk Accords was a settlement, which was an agreement that Russia, France, and Germany had all agreed to, which would have left Donbass as part of Ukraine as autonomous regions, and that NATO would stay out of the Ukraine. And that's what the Russians wanted. We have no business putting NATO in the Ukraine. We promised we'd never do that. We committed to it. And we've repeatedly violated those promises. And there's people in the White House who want this war. They've said it repeatedly. Even President Biden has said the purpose of the war is to depose Vladimir Putin. And I'm not excusing Putin. Putin is a thug, a monster, a gangster who illegally invaded and didn't need to. But we need to take responsibility for the provocations which we have been provoking for over a decade.